Hello guys, so welcome back for the Let's Play of Overlord. I am going, hopefully, through the layer, to the layer of the green minions. And I think that is in there, because they walk in there, so I assume it is in there. Somewhere in here. Viridian Caverns. So I assume that it would be somewhere in here.
Green minions must have made their home here. You must follow them, master.
Follow.
Observant Lord, I'm sure you've noticed that our green friends are immune to all kinds of poisons.
No, didn't see that. Didn't care. They already knew it, basically. They already told it.
Yes, master!
Ritz! Summon green minions to your side.
I can't yet.
Browns.
There's another brown stuck there.
You can also destroy the plants that produce these noxious fumes.
Like they want me to help them or something. I don't know. I cannot have them yet.
Taking some distance!
Rich! Proud!
With some following. Oh yeah, thank you very much. 4,000 cash. No clue what I can do with it, but I have 4,000 cash. Good.
Ritz, Browns.
You're just running past it, you're not going to. Making clear for us to go through safely.
Oh. Dreams are also known for their poor hygiene. Look at this place. An evil creature should have standards.
Some of them just died in there. I've been playing stupid and run into it. I missed one. Alright, there he is. genoeg. But I think that is basically somewhere I need to go to, even though it looks like a note. This is what I meant. I already thought it was a note, but why? Why was it like
the
that?
Meridian cavern.
Ugh.
Follow.
Do everything again.
Being an observant lord, I'm sure you've noticed that our green friends are immune to all kinds of poisons. This is green life force, sire. Use it to summon. Also destroy the plants that produce these noxious fumes.
Okay. We basically know what to do here. We can walk a little bit faster. Still, at the end, I have no clue what to do because. Why? I had to go there and I died.
Creams are also known for their hygiene. Look at this place. Brown! An evil creature should have standards.
That one a little bit better. Alright, so here we are. You fuckers. That was just quite dumb.
Yeah.
Alright, Max. You just pick up all the loot that you found instead of laying it around. Pick up the damn treasure! I mean, honestly? Good. Finally. This for you? Yes. Nice. I already thought that will happen, that it will destroy the it will destroy the noxious plants. Oh, nice. That's the hive. Are you guys jumping in? Yes. So I can get you guys, that's good.
Master, use the greens to pick up the green hive. We will need it to summon more of them. Sweep your greens into those vile weeds, sire. Red browns. Reds. Browns. Reds. Greens. See, there was something in there. Everybody come back.
Red greens.
Red.
Well, I could let you guys carry that thing.
Red sprouts. Red greens.
To carry it?
Greens?
Obviously not. Come on. Why aren't they carrying it with them?
Red sprout!
Come on, carry it. I mean, what's your freaking problem, dude? There are not. They're not like... Dude, what is going on? You guys are going to, but come on. Lift it up and bring it. I mean, honestly, do something useful.
Is quite annoying.
Taking position, kill them all.
I don't understand what's going on. Maybe if I go back to the tower, sure. That then I can go back into this.
The minions have opened the tower forge. The smelter is being taken there. Visit the forge, Dark One, and create weapons and armor truly worthy of an overlord. Welcome.
Yes, hi. I wanna know why I can't get the greens. Viridian caverns. I don't understand why they don't pick up the thing and that I can take it with me. Alright.
Master, use the greens to pick up the green hive. Reds, we will need it to summon more of them.
Ten of those.
Greens.
The rest I'm gonna take of those. Alright. Is there anything I need to do more up here?
Aren't you forgetting something?
Yes,
sir?
I am, but I want to know for sure. Could you just go like right or something? I mean, there is a tower portal on the right side.
Sweep your greens into those vile weeds.
Greens.
Taking position.
No. Alright, now they're walking.
Greens.
Alright, they cleaned that up, everything. That's one need to carry that too. Good, with the 10 they are faster. Right, lift up that thing. With 10, you're good.
Ah, a wild troll. Time to test the Green's ambushing skills. A wild troll. Quick, direct the Green's onto its back. They have a furious backstab attack. Stab it! Stab it! Stab it! Master, your greens like a bit of discipline. When you place them on a card marker, they will grow in power and become almost invisible to enemies. Well, apart from their permanent odor of rotting flesh and fish heads.
Alright, so we're almost there, I hope, with the greens. Is there more that we need to clean up?
Here I am.
Yeah, stairs. Faster to do with all of that. So I hope that was it. That we, yeah, I think that's the beginning. Where we need to go to. Come on, guys. Hurry up! Here it is. Come on, carry it in there. Now go back to the tower, yes.
Welcome.
So, now we got the greens and we got the melon tree and anything like that, and I will look at that the next time. So, shut up, dude. So, thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys liked it. And I hope I'll see you guys in the next one that I make. Bye-bye.